T-minus 30 seconds and counting.
It's the Xbox after me repairing it. I cleaned the laser rails and lubricated them. I put a 1 millimeter thick piece of plastic in the home position of the laser cartridge. And it's going great. Prior to this, it wouldn't read discs. It kept saying open tray. You'd close the tray, it would read, and then it would open the tray. So, yeah, I fixed it.